There should be some horses for us across the way. Let's head to El Matadero and see what they know about Luisa. We need to find a man called Carlos. I was told he could help us. We'll ask around when we get there, but we don't want to draw attention. See if you can keep your gun holstered for once.
You're the hero around here, Mr. Ricketts, not me. What does the army want with this Luisa girl anyway?
She's a rebel, and apparently close to their leader, Reyes. She's a pretty young thing. That's normally reason enough for Allende.
So I've heard.
She's a good woman, a teacher. If they lay a finger on her, I swear I'll feed those bastards their balls. Eat up!
Yeah!
Here we are. Looks kind of sleepy, don't it? All right, let's find this Carlos guy.
Keep them talking, senor. The rest I will leave to you.
All right, let's find Luisa.
¿Qué quieres? ¡No puedes estar aquí!
Se hace calor hoy. Bien bochornoso, ¿verdad?
¡No lo voy a decir otra vez! ¡No puedes estar aquí!
Oye, soy yo, Carlos. Pues trabajo en el matadero.
No me importa quién eres. Esta es una zona militar prohibida. Vete a casa.
Me gustan sus botas. Muy bonitas. Mi hermana tiene las mismas.
Pinche campesino de mierda. Te voy a colgar al lado de tu cerdo.
¡Váyanse al infierno, traidores!
That's our cue. Come on, let's get into those caves.
Not bad.
shotgun, man. Let's go.
Looks like the one. Yeah. Let's go. Here we are. Come on.